Hey, Robbie Clydebull, looking at a Hot Wheels Rumbler from the Red Line era. This one is rare. What's missing the guides. I offered to sell $88 and it came to $101 with the shipping and tax. It's rare. Not sure the name, but mint condition. A Rumbler. Hot Wheels Rumbler. From 1972, I think. I'm not sure. Let me know in the comments if you know. It's a cool little motorcycle. Is it Harley Davidson? I'm not even sure. Let me know in the comments if you know. Well, I hope you all enjoy watching my video. Thank you all for watching. Bye for now.